He wasn't experienced right off the bat.
Here's Paul Hall, blocker in front, and Paul Hall. Touchdown. They were late in calling it, but he came across. Good block up front by Luke Shivers.
Yeah, well, this is the power game. They will run it typically speed option outside, get that foot, the quick guys outside, but when they want to pound you, they use Shivers, and they come right at you, this time with Paul Hall. He's not a small quarterback.
Logan Brock and Luke Shivers after McCoy set it up with the big kickoff return. Good blocking up front by the fullback and tight end, and Casey Paul Hall, opening drive of his starting assignment. Brings it right in.
Who caught your breath?
Oh, boy. A lot of people were talking about this game as being one of those gems of the opening week. So far, living up to the hype.
Now talk about a hot start to this ball game. They're checking to see if Paul's knee was down before he crossed the plane. That ball was across the plane as his knee came down. That's got to be marked a touchdown. That's not enough to overturn that call. Remember,
indisputable
evidence.
After further review, previous play is confirmed.
Randy Crystal, our referee, Jack McDonald, our replay official, and a good start for the career of Casey Paul Hall. Set up by the special team, 73-yard kickoff return. And Gary Patterson, yeah, going to be a lot of sweating tonight, but that makes him feel a little better.